Hello, Krasnoyarsk from a Czech snowboarder.
Hi, Bob.
I think it's great. We're here for the hockey tournament at the Universiade, but try to see as much of the city as possible as well. And it's a lot of fun to come here and see the monasteries. Very nice area, and the Yenisei here is fantastic. It's great.
It's a great event, Winter Universiade. So for you, and it's because it's hashtag real winter, we do it one more time.
It's outstanding performance, I can say. So much energy, so much vitality, so much joy. So I think if this represents Russian culture, I think it's one of the best countries in the world.
It's a travel, I've never been here before, so it's all really, really exciting to me. It's amazing to come in and see you guys' culture, to embrace it and to see what beautiful land you live on. It's amazing to come and do. So in terms of development, I think that it's important to develop these people to come through, to then be in the Olympics, to win that. I know that